Hi, I'm Yaswanth. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I want to share about how to get a machine learning job as a fresher. So if you are a fresher who are studying any kind of branch in engineering, so you might have fancied about the term machine learning. So from the last 4 to 5 years, this machine learning is gaining its popularity because of rapid scale applications all over the domains. So there is no doubt that why people choose machine learning as their primary goal for their career. But many are confused to get into machine learning because they are confused about how to get into machine learning, how to get a good machine learning job and all the stuff. In this video, I will clear how you can actually get a machine learning job as a fresher. So the first thing that you need to know is you need to be aware of what machine learning is, and you also need to find out the difference between machine learning and data science. So if go and watch them first. So I have made some videos in my YouTube channel, the differences between machine learning, data science, artificial intelligence, and all this stuff. And also I have made a video on how you can learn machine learning from step by step. So I'm not going to tell them again here. So you can find those two links in the description. So now getting into the point, how you can actually get a career in machine learning as a fresher. The first thing, you should be good with machine learning. So you have 4 years of time in engineering. So you at least need 2 to 3 years in order to become a good machine learning engineer. So if you are a second year or third year student, then there are high chances that you can learn machine learning. But if you are already a final year student, I can say there is less probability that you can get into machine learning. So now, how you can actually get a machine learning job. So if you know machine learning, so you need to be good in mathematics, you need to be good in at least one programming language like Python or R, and you should be good with data analytics stuff. And you know how to handle data, different kinds of databases, data sets, CSV files, Excel sheets, and all the stuff. Apart from this, you need to be good in machine learning algorithms. So all those, regression classification algorithms, is SVM, decision tree, naive Bayes, and all the stuff. Apart from that, you also need to know a little bit of neural networks, convolutional neural networks, recurrent neural networks, and all the stuff. Apart from that, there are various other fields of machine learning, like natural language processing. Under that, you will find sentiment analysis and computer vision. Under that, you will find OpenCV and all the stuff. These are all the set of things that you need to know. If you can watch the below video, you will get to know all this stuff. So if you know all this stuff, then how to apply for a job? First of all, you need to have a good portfolio. So how you can actually make a portfolio? So work on multiple projects. There is no limit for that. You can work on multiple projects. Whatever you learn, upload it to GitHub and maintain a diversified portfolio, not only on single thing. Work on multiple projects related to machine learning and maintain a huge set of portfolio. Once you have a good portfolio, then it's easy for you to expose your skill set and be active on social platforms like LinkedIn. So whatever you learn, whatever you did, if you did a project, post it on LinkedIn. Like, people will get to know that, yes, you're good in a particular skill and all that stuff. So if you post like that regularly, then it increases the visibility of your profile to the concerned people. So if you're working on machine learning projects, and ultimately it will reach to the machine learning engineers or people who are looking for machine learning engineers and all the stuff. So try to do that and participate in various competitions. This is one thing where you can get a job. So there are platforms like Kaggle and Analytics Vidya where there will be multiple competitions. If you participate in competitions, so every competition will be sponsored by a specific company, and if you did well, they will hire you immediately. This is an easy way, but you need to be strong in order to get into top 5 or top 10 of that competition. And the other way is applying for startups. Don't look for Google, Amazon, and all the stuff, because as a fresher, getting into machine learning on companies like Google and Amazon is pretty much difficult because they expect experience from you. So it's not possible. Try to apply for startups. This is the best way where you can get into directly. So if you are confident on your skills and if you have a good portfolio, search for machine learning startups in LinkedIn. You will find a bunch of things, and you can also search based on your location. And you will find founding people and recruiting members of the particular company. If you search for the company in LinkedIn, then apply for that and see if there are any jobs available. If there are no jobs, no problem. You can directly message them or directly mail them, stating that you're good in so and so, and you have a wide range of portfolio. You can add all those links to them. So if you can mail them, at least if you mail at least to 4 to 5 people, at least one will respond to you. And like, this is how I got offers during my final year. So once after my final year, and so I applied to multiple companies. So, and like, I got 2 offers on machine learning engineer, but it's like, unfortunately I didn't go through that. There are various reasons for that, but I get opportunities. So it is how I got opportunities. So it's the same way that you can also get opportunities. So try to message people. But one thing, you need to make sure that you're good in machine learning, you have a good portfolio, and you participate in various competitions. These are the 3 prerequisites in order to apply for any kind of machine learning job. If you did that, at least one will hit you and you will ultimately get a machine learning job. Thank you for watching this video. If you really found this insightful, please share it in your network.